Won't Father tell me, do we get what we deserve? Oh, we get what we deserve.
And hi, welcome to Sympathise in Sympathy Devon. You've lent me a workshop from this morning. As those of you who've seen my comments up on Facebook, Armadillo for the 12C and also for the 650. Bought one, a cheap one, copy, fitted it, melted it, absolute rubbish. Don't go there. This one has been manufactured by Zeke down in Newton Abbot using aerospace grade carbon fibre, no lacquer. Unbelievable when you look at the finish on this. We're going to have a go today at fitting it onto the 12C and giving step-by-step instructions of how to do it. Thank you. Okay, so here we go. First of all, get the car on the ramp, switch everything off, open the engine cover, let the car go to sleep. John from Thorny Racing said to me that's the most important thing. Once the car's asleep, it won't throw up an error, fingers crossed. Take the keys away, the car is now complete. We've had it here for 10 minutes, all the lights are off, bonnet was left open, aero was left in upright position. So lift the aero right up to this position, slide your arms underneath, and pull up gently. Four screws either side, and we're now going to undo those. Okay. Okay, so that's eight screws out. Pull away gently, remembering to disconnect the electrical connection for your brake. Okay, so 10 minutes later, we have got 10 hex headed bolts off and 6 bolts around the wheel arches and 2 connectors. If you've got the rear camera just unconnects, and also your reversing lights are just inside. Normal push fit, just push the thumb on it, gently ease it out. You can feel when all of the bolts are released, it does drop down quite easily. Again, nice and easy, but a lot easier with a ramp. I wouldn't want to fancy doing this on my drive. Okay, let's go to the next bit.
Okay, here comes the one really, really fiddly bit. Don't ask us why, but McLaren have put 4 bolts to hold the engine cover in place. Right up, totally inaccessible. Really want a cold engine to get to these. Okay, there are 4 nuts, 2 here, 2 there. Just helps you lift the water reservoir forwards just enough to get the engine cover out. Thank you.
Okay, as you can see, plastic armadillo is taken off. God, that is heavy compared to the original. Compared to the new carbon one. New carbon one is fitted, very, very straightforward. It's only 5 bolts. These are genuine McLaren penny washers. The new carbon one used one less washer than the original plastic. This was originally meant to be a prototype. I have to say, I'm so blown away by the fit and the way it looks, we're gonna leave it on the car. I don't think this can be improved other than tiny little nip on the locating pins that we've done today. The next ones, we'll have those pre-done, but this is staying on the car because that panel fit is fantastic.